Hi everyone, a quick pasta dish here. We chop some potatoes, small baby potatoes here. Chop them in a kind of a square shape and a triangular shape, yeah. Chopped a couple of onions here, bit of fresh coriander, and here we boiling some pasta. We're just boiling some, yeah, as you can see, some crinkling, some twisted pasta here. Quick spicy pasta dish. Right, what we're doing now, we're siphoning off the water. Yeah, the boiled pasta here. Some vegetable oil. We'll pour on this frying pan. We just put some a teaspoon of salt. You can add salt if you don't like salt. Don't add salt. You know, you just put some salt in. About a teaspoon of salt. Give the onions a good stirring for a couple of minutes. Well, now here the lid, put the lid on for a couple of minutes, roughly about 2 to 3 minutes, so the onion gets turns to sort of brownish or dish. The onion's ready now. After 5 minutes or so, we see this gone turning to sort of golden brown. Now we're putting a turmeric powder. A teaspoon of turmeric powder. I mixed curry powder. One teaspoon of mixed curry powder. One teaspoon of coriander powder. And that's it. Just mix them up. Mix them all in. Nice and easy now. What you do? Chopping the potatoes in. Put them in. Mix it together. All in. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. All in. Okay. Now put the lid in and slow cook it for about 5 to 6 minutes. Right. The potato is ready now. The potato is seared and ready now. We'll put some home green chilies in there. And we are chopping the coriander, the chopped coriander there. There we go. Just do a little simmering. Stir them all in. Mix them well in together. Now slowly tip the pasta in. Mix them up really good. Mix everything in one go. And because we already boiled the pasta, so pasta is already cooked. you won't take that long for your finished product. Here we are, everybody. Here we are, your pasta with chunks of potato, little pieces of potato, and a nice pasta dish. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of my other videos. Please click like and subscribe button, and please also comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I hope I'm going to put a few more in the future. Thank you.